Hey everyone, and once again welcome to WsCube Tech. Myself Umar Taskeer. Guys, in this particular video I'm going to talk about the average daily budget option in Google Ads. So what is this average daily budget, or what is this budget, right? So whenever we are running campaigns on Google, whenever we are running ads on Google, no matter we are running search ads or we are running display ads or we are running app ads, right? So whatever ads we are running, we have to give some amount to Google for running ads on their platform. And now how we are going to give that amount to Google is like we have to set our budget. And now this budget in Google Ad is not like it's not like weekly budget, it's not like monthly budget. The amount that we have to put over there in Google Ad is on the daily basis, right? So we have to decide, this thing, that what amount we are willing to pay on the daily basis to Google Ads, and that is basically called as our daily budget, right? So we have to decide this. And in this specific video, we will be discussing about the major concept of average daily budget. So let's begin with where this option actually appears in Google's interface, right? So once you are done with your audience targeting, once you are done with your language locations targeting, now when you'll come down, you will see budget and bidding option present over here, right? This budget and bidding option. Now you have to put your average budget which you want to spend each day. Now this is not the total budget, right? And this is average budget. So whenever I am saying average budget, there is a logic behind this. There is a logic behind this, that why average word is used over here, right? So suppose if you have entered, like you wanted to spend rupees 500 per day for your campaigns. If there is one campaign and you want to spend rupees 500 for a single campaign, which does not mean that your budget will not exceed more than 500. Some days it can be like 560, some days it can be like 570, some days it can be like 480 also, right? So it's not like whatever amount you are spending over here, it is not the upper limit, right? So the amount that you decide, your actual spend can increase or decrease, right? That is why they mentioned average over here. So this is the importance of this small word which is there, average. So if you are a beginner and if you're thinking that, okay, let me put some 500 budget over here and it will not exceed 500, this is the upper limit. So guys, it is not the upper limit in certain situations. I will be telling you those situations also. In certain situations, your budget can go up to like 560, 570, or sometimes it can be as low as 400 also, right? So there are different situations when your budget is actually spent up to the mark which you decided over here, and it might exceed also in some of the cases, right? So how it actually happens, or why the budget exceeds, or why on some days the complete budget that we decided over here is not spent, right? So this is because, see, internet is very uneven, right? We cannot predict the traffic on internet. Suppose on a certain day, if I am getting a traffic of 100 people, right? Then on the very next day, the traffic can be of 200 people, right? 200 people. And on the very next day, the traffic can drop up to like 50%, which will again become 100, right? So we cannot predict what kind of traffic we are going to have on our website, right? So internet works that way only. So whenever you are, see, so on some days when you are having good traffic, your ads are showing and you are getting good CTR, everything is fine. On those days, Google determines that, or Google decides that, okay, this ad is getting impression, this campaign is getting impression, but there is some limit, right? They wanted to spend only 500. But let's say if they are getting good impression, let's not bound it to 500, right? 500 rupees. Let's increase their budget. And if the budget increases to like 580, 570, no issues if we can give them conversions. That is why Google basically thinks, and that is how Google is basically designed, right? So on certain days, if there is a good traffic, if there is a quality traffic, what Google thinks that there is a quality traffic, and they find that, okay, increasing the budget over here or showing the impressions continuously throughout the day will increase the conversions of the advertiser, they will definitely increase your budget, right? Just because on some days when there is low traffic or there is less quality traffic, they will not spend your complete money. So that will average out, right? So when you are saying 500 rupees per day, which means that on the monthly basis you wanted to spend total 4500 rupees. So what Google does is, it will never spend your budget more than 4500 in a single month, right? It will never spend more than 4,500 in a single month. So this is the barrier. The barrier is not over here on the budget that you are putting here. The barrier is over here, right? On the monthly basis. So on certain days, the budget might go up to like, as we talked about this one, this example, 580, 570 and even 600, right? And on certain days, it can be low as like 300. So whenever you will compare it or whenever you will make the average or whenever you will see the complete monthly spend, it will never be more than 4,500. If you are seeing some fluctuations in the spent amount that you decided over here, right? Like you have decided 500, you are seeing that, okay, now this time 600 rupees are cut from my account or 400 rupees are cut from my account. Why not exact 500? Google is not pausing our campus at this amount when we have decided that, okay, we wanted to spend this much amount per day. So it is not going to happen this way. Why? Because this is the average that you want to spend. Nothing is guaranteed, right? Google cannot guarantee that, okay, only this much amount will be spent there, and after that there will be like capping and your campaign will be paused or stopped automatically, right? So this is the average amount that you wanted to spend, right? So now let's say how much on a single day this budget can increase up to. So guys, this budget can go up to like twice, right? So if you have decided to spend rupees 500 on a single day per day, but if there is a good traffic and Google decides that, okay, increasing the budget or spending more can bring some good conversions for the advertisers, they can increase your budget up to like 1,000 rupees, right? So it will be like 2x. So they can go up to 2x, right? But if they are going 2x on a certain day, right, on a certain day, which means that on some days when the traffic is not good, your budget will decrease also, right? So it happens. Sometimes there is increase, sometimes there is decrease, but the average will remain somewhere around 4,500 rupees per month if you have decided to spend rupee 500 on a certain day. Also there is concept of over delivery charges, right? So if you are charged somewhere above than this amount, 4,500, they will refund your amount, right? So that is basically called as over delivery charges. So if you have decided, okay, I wanted to spend 500 rupees for a single day and I'll run my campaign for 30 days, which means that your monthly spend will be somewhere around 4,500. If that exceeds, that is basically the concept of over delivery charges, and the Google people will refund that into your account, right? So they will basically do not charge for that, right? That particular amount will not be billed. So this is how it actually works. So we have to understand the concept of daily budget, that it is average daily budget. It is not the complete daily budget, right? So that's it. That's it for this specific video. See you in the next video. Till then, goodbye.